get to him. It's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation. I just don't know what it is yet.
Lara! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way.
Thank you.
got to be a way up.
Thank you.
glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next. There was this storm, it came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday, this is co-pilot Jessica Barrett.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed and need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Clear. We ain't gonna find anyone up here. You're probably right, but we got orders. I'm gonna head down and join the others on the plane. Keep checking these ruins.
Yeah, I'll get right on. Waste of fucking time.
Huh?
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
Used in traditional Japanese herbal medicine, or Kampo. Looks like this vial has been sealed for many years.
We followed a group of men to some kind of city. This place is insane, Roth. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know, but I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be, heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
Thank you.
signal.
Gotta get back.
Shut up and let me finish.
Hey, I need help!
Let's move up!
Yeah.
must have belonged to a U.S. Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party? Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink. Today, I am Hoshi, daughter of Hiro and Kokoro. Tomorrow, I will be Hoshi, daughter of the sun. The queen has spoken, and I was given the robes. Every girl in every village dreams of this honor. Mother cannot stop crying, and father is beaming with pride. I have never seen him smile so much. This greatest of honors will raise my family to the heights of Yamatai society. We will want for nothing, and someday the Sun Queen may even choose me to take her place. And yet, I cannot deny my feelings. At first I dismissed them as simple nerves, but the unease has grown within me. I could never refuse the call. To do so would invite ruin to my family, but I am frightened of my queen.
Like if you like, hate if you hate. Comments welcome, subscriptions, and share is encouraged. Until next video.